here's one that goes back to a fellow called Cripple Clarence Lofton. That was his professional name. Apparently that was how he liked to be known. A Chicago blues and boogie-woogie pianist. He had a tune called the Streamline Trend.